This video is aimed at system administrators. Smart folders are disabled by default. Edit your Alfresco Global Properties file to set Smart Folders Enabled to True. Save the file. In the sample Alfresco Global Properties file, you can see other settings that you can set for an advanced configuration. See the online documentation for detailed guidance on these settings. Restart, then go to the repository, then data dictionary, and look for smart folder templates. Open the folder and check for the smart folders example file. This is the default smart folder template that you can use or edit for your organization's requirements. If you can see this file and folder, Smart Folders is enabled and ready for you to use.